On a personal note for you, obviously, in the week you said that you would play internationally for Curaçao. Why did you decide to do that after getting international caps for the under-21s for the Netherlands?
My generation is not, we can't play anymore for the under-21s for the Netherlands. And if you look to the first team of the Netherlands, they got a good generation now, with good players on my position. And for me personally, it's going to be hard to get into the team. And yeah, if you have to watch, realistic to it, I'm a player, I just want to play a lot of games. And if I go for the Netherlands, I don't want to play one or two times only. And I know if I go for Curaçao, I will play every game and be a part of the team and help the team. And yeah, that's why I make my decision to go for Curaçao.
How much does it excite you, the opportunity to play senior international football?
It excites me a lot because I play for my own country, for the people over there. They ask me like every time when I come to play for them, and now that I announced that I'm going to play for them, I got a lot of messages that they're happy that I'm coming and that I'm going to help the team and we can improve the team, and maybe because I went also to play for Curaçao, maybe more players will come and make the team stronger. And I think that's what we need, and we want to make the team better and play for we want to try to get to the World Cup in Qatar 2022.
And just finally, obviously it's a chance for you to play internationally with your brother as well.
Yeah, it's been always a dream to play with my brother in one team, and now that I know it's to go play for Curaçao, I can dreams come true, and hopefully we're going to play together and we can do something for our country.